Hello guys, welcome to the WebVAPIC channel. In this video, we'll learn how to get parent product values from its variations. So let's jump into a site and see exactly how we can do this. Right now, we are looking at products in our site. So out of all the products we have, let's find a variable product. So I'm going to click on variable product and I'm going to filter it. As you can see here, the V-neck t-shirt is a variable product. So I'm going to go into this, and under here, let's assign this variable product a brand. Let's say it's Armani. I'll update it. Now under the parent category, which is the V-neck t-shirt, we have assigned the brand Armani. Now I want to take a look at the variations and see what options we have under here. So as you can see, we have all the different variations down here. If we look at the variations, we can see that there's no option to assign a brand to these variations. So what we need to do is, when we are configuring our feed, we need to make sure the brand value, which is under the parent product, gets inherited or passed down to its variations. Let's jump into our feed and take a look at how we can do this. Now let's jump into one of our feed and configure the brand. Let's scroll all the way down. Let's go add new attribute, brand, and here, let me find the attribute for brand as well. There you go. As you can see, as soon as I chose this attribute, this output type automatically gets populated by parent if empty. This means even when the variations don't have the attribute values, it will inherit it from its parent. So right now, let's scroll down, let's update and generate the feed and take a look at it. Now let's download it. Now in our feed, we can see all the different variations of the t-shirts. Under each of the variation, we can see the brands Armani, Armani, Armani. As you can see, all the different variation is getting the brand name from its parent product. There you go guys. This is how you can get parent product value from its variations. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webappic.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.